Hi everybody, my name is Nika Kluun. Hi, I'm so excited to be here today. We're gonna dance right now, a really fun routine. We're gonna dance to Jazz Funk. Yeah, you know me and Jazz Funk, we love each other. So it's gonna be very hype, very energetic. So let's just go. I'm gonna show it to you to the front, and then I'm gonna show it full out to the back, and then we're gonna start. Okay, let's go. All right, let's go to the back. So I'm gonna break it down right now, the first part. Let's go. We start big, very grande. This song is also featuring Ariana Grande, so let's go really high, higher than me, all right? You're gonna jump really high like this, one and two, okay? Make sure that your arms are first straight, and then you hit your knees, and then you go down again. Now you're gonna go to the side and scoop your arms. At the same time as you're scooping, you're also knees, you're gonna push them out. Ha and ha. Yeah, you see? Good. Okay, so it's jump, down, side and side. Now you repeat the jump again. I'm not jumping right now because I can't jump so slow. And now from here, when you come up, you're gonna put your fingers like this, yeah? And you're gonna go heel, toe. Yeah, it's a fun beginning. Now you're gonna step forward. You're gonna snap, very sassy. One, make sure that this arm is really strong. You step to the side, look back. Now put your arm here, and now you're gonna roll your hips. You're gonna roll your hips once, second time, and then you step on your hip, and then come together to go side, side. Make sure these arms are really clean. Make sure they're connected with your heels, and then you jump together, boom, and snap again, yeah? So let's do this to the back. Here we go. So we jumped. One and two, three and four, five and six and seven and eight and one, two and three, go four, go five, go six, go seven and eight. All right, so let's do this part with the music. So let's go to the second part. I already mirrored it for you just like the first part, so let's just go into it. So we did eight. You're gonna step over. One. You're gonna lift your knees really high and clap twice. Clap, clap. This is the fun part. Then you cross your leg over. Click. Yeah, make sure your leg and arm are opposite. Then you rotate. Do the same thing. Boom, rotate. Now you go in and lower. To go to the side, make sure you roll your arms in and flick these arms up. When you flick, this knee is gonna come forward. Now we do a little bit of a salsa-ish step. You go into the front and to the back, and now slide it in, yeah? So front and back and slide it in. With this leg that is sliding, you're gonna step over. Make sure you really, really straighten your arms. Now turn very fast. Shoo! Look to the camera or audience and go in, out, drop it down. Yeah? So that is it, my lovers. So let's do it again. Here we go. We finished 8. Now we're going to step 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 and roll. 8. You go front, you go back, you go ha and a ha crossover. 5. Turn 6. Go in, out, whoom. That's it. All right. So let's dance it together. The second part. Yeah. Show them. So let me jump and show them. Show them. So let me jump and show them. Show them. So let me jump and show them. Hurry on up. So that's it, my lovers. Let's now do first part and second part together. I'm going to first do it this way, then I'm gonna dance for you because you are so great that you are here dancing with us today. So let's just go full out, all right? Let's go. We got this. Thank you so much one more time for being with us. Have a great day. Keep on dancing and see you in the next video. Bye.